This is Kurt Hansen. You are now in Dogtown. Rule one, no MCPD. Badges will get a bullet to the brain. My people keep the peace in the district and ensure its security. They are the law. Follow the rules or face the consequences. Over and out.
So nice outside.
There's this girl.
Everything on me already. Ah! Wait! Don't shoot! I'm just here on biz!
You have biz with the Voodoo Boys?
Yeah. Well, used to. After what you just did, thinking they'll want a new supplier.
Voodoos can't just go to a ripper for their chrome?
This cyberware isn't for installing. It's for tinkering. Some kind of experiments.
Research on implants? What was that all about?
Don't know, don't care. I got enough problems.
Milko Alexis, a Voodoo Boy. Know the name?
Yeah. About all I know, though. Guy practically lives in the net. Seems like he's got everyone walking on eggshells. Big deal, I guess.
Where can I find him?
Don't ask me. Got enough problems as it is.
Talk, or your skull really will be in pieces.
Don't scare me. Ah! Fucking psycho! Oh, fuck! The nose! Oh, it hurts like a motherfucker!
Ready to talk?
Fine! Fine! Whatever! Just stop! Right, so these implants. The Voodoos break most of them down. Looking for code exploits, new hacks, and so on. Whatever they don't use, they install in old robots. Piles of scrap, most of them, but one came together real nice.
Robots? What for?
What for? Think for a sec. If this Milko guy's so important, probably needs round-the-clock protection.
Running out of time to spare. Know any way of getting around those bots?
Nothing gets past their motion sensors. Slipping by unnoticed is a non-starter for sure. How's your aim?
I manage.
The Voodoos, they keep their bots in some kind of server room. I can overload the disk arrays, then you fuck up the servers till they go boom. Should result in a pulse big enough to melt the circs of the rank and file.
Okay, feel free to Delta. I got work to do.
Must be nice.
Activating defense systems, 40%.
Hey, hey. Careful with that. I'm linked to the runner, see? Don't want him to catch a ricochet, huh?
Netrunner, blackmailer, murderer. He's my hit.
He has some dirt under his nails, yes. But Milko, he's a no one. A small fish in a big pond. I am Agent Alan Noel, Netwatch. Organized crime specialist. I'm sure we can work something out.
Met a chum of yours recently. Likewise, sniffing around the voodoo boys.
Agent Mosley. He speaks highly of you. You came to an understanding with our man back then.
Yeah, I thought so too. Till I learned your buddy secretly injected a tracking program in me. Class act. That's why I'm not gonna waste my breath on a corpo this time around.
At least let me unplug from Milko.
Fine. But so much as a twitch, and you're a flatline.
That's better. Now, listen to me. You can't kill Milko. Not yet.
Wanna stop me? Try.
Months I've suffered this place. Hold up with these scabs on society. I aim to expose their web of blackmailers and murderers like Milko. But to do that, I have to find out who's pulling the strings first.
This Milko guy work for you? Your source?
I piggyback whenever he jacks into the net. Try to pin down who's feeding him orders. Give me a chance. Do you realize how many more people you can save this way? I have reports of victims all along the coast. Milko is only one of the runners working for the Voodoo Boys. As soon as I find the head behind the operation, I can chop it off and end this for good. I need Milko. His death alone won't change anything. Understand?
How can you be sure that'll work?
Because I'm a professional. Just like you. The difference is, I intend to restore order, whereas you offer only more chaos.
Think he cares about those poor saps the Voodoo Boys are hacking? Last thing on his mind. Company men like him,
right?
All the same. Just out to be the next fake-smiling employee of the month.
Fine. Keep doing your thing here. Just know if you fuck this up, you're next on my shit list.
You won't regret it. I give my word. Go. I have to get back to work.
Tout clair. Pas ouais, personne, monde.